coalition of Arewa elders and youth in Edo State has endorsed the governorship candidate of the All Progressives Congress, Osage Ezeyamu, to become the next governor of the state. The group took this step in view of what they call the leadership qualities, which they say they have seen in the candidate whom they believe will govern Edo well. At a meeting in Benin City with Senator Ibrahim Shekarau, the group said the present administration in the state hasn't done anything to better the fortunes of the state. And accepting the endorsement, former governor of Kano State, Ibrahim Shekarau, thanked the group for the support and urged the group not to stop with endorsements alone, but to go all out to preach the message of Ezeyamu's simple agenda.
I want, on behalf of the candidate himself, wish to thank you as brothers and sisters for this endorsement, and I urge you not to end it on the table of endorsement only. Work for it and pray for it. Working for it meaning you mobilize all members of your various trades.